A suspect is behind bars tonight, accused of stabbing an elderly man to death inside his Pasadena home. Police say it happened inside the house at the intersection of Mentor Avenue and Bell Street at around 2:15 this afternoon. Police identified the victim as 82-year-old Glenn Cavan. Investigators were able to track the suspect's car to the parking lot of the nearby Target store, where he was taken into custody. Two additional suspects are being sought in connection with the stabbing. A motive for the crime has not been released.